Hello, CJs. How y'all doing this fine Friday morning? Something came to my attention yesterday, and I just had to make a little video about it because, the lies and the slander that go on these YouTube streets on the daily. I ignore most of it, but sometimes when a blatant lie that is very easily disproven, comes along, you got to take full advantage of that, Now, you all know, Dirty Dorothy, the $4,500 thief. Yeah, you know her. And you all know Lying Lycunt. And, you all know Flashlight Ass Tiff. And, they had a panel the other night. I wasn't watching. It was on Flashlight Ass's channel, and I didn't even know how to possibly find such a thing. But thankfully, someone sent me this lovely little clip yesterday, and I'm gonna prove to you right now how you can never trust a word that comes out of that crackhead's mouth. I'm also gonna show how absolutely moronic Flashlight Ass and Lycunt truly are, and how Lycunt never asks for proof of nothing, and how Lycunt doesn't know fuck all about YouTube and how YouTube works. And that's after 4 fucking years, guys. 4 fucking years, he's apparently. No, hang on a minute. Might even be 6 years. He's apparently mastered the way of YouTube. Pay attention to how Lycunt just co-signs everything that Dorothy says. Just goes along with it. No problem. Slander CJ. What a fucking pair of idiots.
Is Lori monetized?
Oh, I don't know.
Because if
Well,
she
I
isn't,
think Country Joe canceled her own monetization. I don't think she was demonetized, and I think it was because of her benefits, her government benefits. I think
really?
Listen to how Dorothy says this with such authority, right? CJ demonetized her own channel because of government benefits. Isn't that interesting, huh? Isn't that interesting? Because didn't CJ show everybody at the time all the communication she had with YouTube? Pay attention to liking.
I think
You
so.
think she did that on purpose?
Yeah, I think she did it herself, yeah.
Wow,
And the victim about it. Yeah.
I didn't consider that.
Was this recent?
Happened like a, what, 2, 3 months ago?
Okay.
Remember, she was going, or maybe it could have
Yeah,
been.
I remember that. And I thought that was weird because she lost her monetization, then she applied to get him back, and she got it back in less than a month. That is unheard of.
You're damn right, that's unheard of, and it's also untrue. You had to wait 30 days before you could even reapply. Jamie clearly talks about things he knows nothing fucking about, and then when you pull him up on it, he fucking lies and says, oh, he does know and he's seen proof, he's seen receipts. He's a fucking liar. And Flashlight Ass, could you be any more fucking glib? Really? What? Oh, look, I'm just a sweet, innocent lady who's got a penchant for flashlights up my ass.
Is she
First of all,
monetized again?
yes, she's monetized with memberships and everything. So once you lose your monetization, it's incredibly difficult to get it back. Incredibly difficult.
Well, that would depend on what you lose your monetization for, my darling. If you lose your monetization for talking about burning black babies and for talking about how women would only get sex if they were R-worded, and you're just a general nasty bastard, you're gonna struggle to get your monetization back. If, however, you lose your monetization over a YouTube glitch where they flag you for reused content, over the Johnny Depp trial, then you're going to find it pretty fucking easy to get it back, motherfucker. But, of course, you know everything. Jamie knows best.
Yeah, okay. Suspended.
So for her to get it back, and in less than a month, I don't know if you guys have ever been demonetized before, but once you lose your monetization, you have to wait at least a month to reapply. And then it takes like another month to get your to possibly get your monetization back. So it takes a while. And she was only down for like less than a month. And I was like, what? Why how'd she get it back so fast?
And I was like, what? Huh? What's going on? Help me, mama. I'm scared. Oh, Lordy. Yeah. It took a month to reapply and I got it back. It doesn't take a month after you apply. It just depends how quick they look at it. And it also depends if a mistake had been made, which it had been, which is why I got it back. Jamie, you just shown how much you know nothing about nothing. And Dorothy, you're a fucking lying, losing scumbag bastard. How many lies is that you told about me now, Dorothy? Where's the 4.5K, fucking scammy Mark II?
You don't have that dumb luck. Yeah.
It could have been dumb luck, or it could have been like Dorothy says, maybe it was a scheme of some kind.
She didn't appear angry enough, and once you get to know somebody like Country Joe or Lori, you usually can she's very, very fragile. Country Joe's very easy to trigger.
Thank you very much, Dorothy, for just proving that that narrative that you like to run with about angry Country Joe is a load of bullshit. I'm not irrationally angry, you crackhead. I knew that I would sort it out. I knew it would be fixed. I knew I hadn't done nothing wrong. So why would I rant and rave about it? There was nothing I could do till the 30 days were up. And isn't it interesting how Dorothy says, Country Joe's fragile. She's fragile. She's very easily upset. And this is the motherfucker who tags me every time she fucking goes live. I'm sitting beside the other two motherfuckers who can't make any content without my name in it these days. But yet I'm so fragile. Oh, what nasty bastards, huh?
So, you know what I mean? Like, she's very easy to trigger. She just didn't seem, their behavior wasn't appropriate for what she was claiming.
Well, you'd know all about that, wouldn't you, Scammy Mark II? The behavior wasn't appropriate, huh? What, like the behavior you would have if you just nearly died, Dorothy? What, like that behavior, you polysubstance abuse bitch? What a fucking joke. Talk about the fucking mental patients running the asylum, because that's what's fucking happening right here.
No, because she got mad when we just mentioned her. Yet, remember that she was losing her. She was all those posts she was doing.
Yeah, she gets mad at Natasha Cooper when she tells a lie. You're a fucking liar, Natasha. Like over that. But if her monetization, like, oh, my darlings, I lost my monetization. Oh, it's so terrible.
Right.
Listen to this pair of fucking idiots. Oh, she gets so triggered. Flashlight girl, go to my channel right now. You show me the amount of lives where I mention your name. But then let's look at your channel and your pretend boyfriend's channel. How many times do you see the words Country Joe, you triggered fucking flashlight bitch? Are you that dumb, flashlight girl? Did the flashlight go to your brains? Because it flashed a light, there was fuck all there. Nothing. Empty. Talking about who's triggered. Fucking what a joke. And as for you, zombie, Dorothy, you fucking keep lying about me because I'm going to make a video every fucking time you do. Now I'm going to show you all the proof of why like hunt, flashlight fucking ass, and Scammy Mark II, a.k.a. Dirty Dorothy, can never be trusted in any fucking way.